Welcome to Tottenham. Very nervous moment when I walked to the white art lane. It was a crazy feeling. Everybody welcomed me. And joining one of the biggest clubs in the Premier League, it was such a big honor. Fantastic, fantastic feeling. Really special. My first home game and score that goal.
Here is Son. Heung-Min Son on his White Hart Lane debut scores his first goal for the club.
It meant something, you know, like, yeah, it was one of the greatest moments of my career and score in the White Hart Lane.
Pull back to Son. Oh, yes! White Hart Lane has a new hero.
That goal makes where I am now. Oh, the last game of that stadium. I think it was perfect day to say goodbye to the White Hart Lane. You can see the rainbow. It was quite a little bit sad. Had a great result and had an unbelievable atmosphere. Obviously, we had now an unbelievable stadium, one of the best stadiums, but White Hart Lane, I think, is a history of this club, and I think we will never forget. I still remember that game. It's a London derby. Everybody wanted to win the game. When I got the ball, I didn't have any options. So I was running down to the line. Then suddenly I ending up inside of the box.
And Son is still going. It is a magic moment from Heung-Min Son.
It was one of my favorite goals and favorite game. First opening game of the stadium. Grew up together, I think, as a player, as a club, as a stadium. Crazy feeling, crazy history. That I score first goal in the stadium.
Heung-Min Son into the area. Heung-Min Son write his name into Spurs history.
All the teammates, Christian, Deli, H and Jan, and everybody who was playing there. We had a really good connection. And make it even more special.
Sonny, my brother, big congratulations on the 400 appearances. It's an amazing achievement. We had some amazing moments on and off the pitch. You're someone that I hold very close to my heart. You're like a brother to me. I'm so proud of everything you've done and that you've achieved at the club. Keep going, keep smiling, and keep being that great human you are. I'm proud of you.
Heung-Min, my son, 400 appearances, incredible, incredible achievement. It's been a pleasure to share the pitch with you. Even more of a pleasure to share it off the pitch with you. You're a fantastic, fantastic player, but even better person.
Hey, Sonny, I hope you're well. I'm just seeing you reach the 400 games for Spurs. Ever since day one, you were top. And yeah, I think you've shown it multiple times and multiple years now. So yeah, I wish you all the best in the future.
Hi, Sonny. This is Kevin, your Austrian brother. First of all, I want to say many congratulations to you. I'm very happy to still can call you one of my best friends. See you soon and all the best. Love you.
Wow, it's just to remind me how the time we play all together in the same team, we're sharing changing room with amazing players, but also amazing human being. It's just so pleased that seeing everybody together in the messages, yeah, grateful.
Hey, Sonny, just wanted to congratulate you with your 400th appearance for Spurs. And yeah, obviously we'll always be connected. You finishing off my great assist, you know, for the Puskas Award.
I agree with him. Jan always said, yeah, it was greatest assist of the all time. So very thankful to Jan.
Tarkowski under pressure from Vertonghen, can't bring it down, and it's general terror in the Burnley back line when Son breaks forward. Oh wow, what a run! Heung-Min Son from inside his own half has scored one of the best goals of his Spurs career.
Yeah, that is special goals actually. Yeah, it is very, very special. I still can't believe that I did it. My dad, he was competitive and serious. Seeing happy dad, smiling dad, also was a special day. Playing with Harry, it was unbelievable. We've been playing together so long. As soon as when he got the ball, he know where I was, and I knew where he gonna pass the ball.
Okay, what's he spotted now? Son scores, and it is that duo. Kane and Son, a record-breaking duo. No pair has combined for more goals in the Premier League era.
Yeah, it was a privilege. It was sharing with him, changing room on the pitch and make this record.
What's happening, Sonny? I just wanted to reach out and congratulate you on 400 appearances for Spurs. Incredible achievement, mate. Obviously been lucky enough to spend a lot of those appearances with you. So it's been a privilege. Great guy, great footballer. And keep it going, mate. I'm watching you every week. Keep smashing it, keep scoring the goals. And I hope to see you soon. All the best, mate.
How crazy is that? Just thinking about it, just get the golden boots. Wow. It was crazy. Everybody was saying, Sonny, don't defend. You know, just stay there and then you just keep shooting.
Kane found Lucas. Heung-Min Son wants the Champions League, wants the golden boots. He might get both.
At the time, I was taking all the free kicks and, you know, we got the foul. I was going to taking the free kicks and my teammates got mad. Say, what are you doing here? What are you doing? Get it inside box. And then they sent me inside box, which is I can't even hit the ball. So I was inside of the box and, you know, I don't know, just suddenly the ball came to my where, which is my favorite position.
Lucas Moura, trapped by Son. Son curls and scores! My word! That's one of his best this season! Son moves on to 23 in the Premier League! Congratulated by his teammates! This says it all!
One of my favorite goals there, and golden goal boots. Everybody celebrate together and we qualify for Champions League. What a day, what a day, what a day.
I'll make a decision that Sonny will be our next captain for this year, mate, so congratulations.
Very proud moment, definitely, yes. But also, I feel big responsibility because it is Premier League captain, and captain is not the guy who only wears armbands. You also have to fight in a situation where you don't want to be comfortable.
Congratulations, Sonny, 400 games. 400 games, they're a testament to your high standards, your humility, your courage, all the great things that great players need. You've shown them in every one of those 400 games. It's a fantastic legacy you've already left at this football club. There's so much to be thankful for in our game, and you show that every time you put on a Spurs shirt. So well done, and look forward to many more.
As always, we say we win together, we lose together, we have to stick it together. You know, if somebody has a bad time, we have to help him. If somebody has a good time, we should celebrate together. Luckily, I had an amazing teammate that listened to me and then do the right thing.
Sonny, 400 games for the Spurs. Unbelievable. Congratulations, my friend. What a player you are. You're a top guy on and off the pitch. And as a captain, always wants the best for the team and always give 100%.
It's been an honor to share some of them games with you, and yeah, unbelievable achievement.
It's so well deserved. You're a top player and above all, you're a top guy.
You should be proud of yourself. I'm so sure your family is so proud of you. Everyone in the club and the team is proud of you as well.
What you did, what you are doing, and what you will do for this fantastic football club, for us. I'm very proud to have you as a captain. You are a very big lad, impressive footballer, but most important, an amazing human being.
It's some achievement, mate, and I'm sure there's many more to come, and keep banging them goals in.
Hey, bro, congratulations for 400. Enjoy.
Congratulations, man.
Congratulations. Now you just say congratulations.